A very good day to everyone. So, I am guide Nitika Rana from Carmel Convent School and I am part of Bharat Scouts and Guides. So, in this video, I will be telling you about the qualification of two badges in BSG. Well, there are a couple of badges we can get qualified for in our BSG journey. So, in this video, let's start with the two badges. First, we have the cooking badge. For the cooking badge, the guide must know how to cook basic things like tea, tortilla, which is chapatis, rice, and dry vegetables. These are four main things which we need to qualify for the cooking badge. And this is how the cooking badge looks like. It's sort of a pan which is there and it's in circle. So we have a sachet and all the badges we collect are actually placed in the sachet which we have been given by the school authorities. So next, we have the gardening badge. Guide must have a green hand and must understand the importance of nature and greenery around her and in the surroundings. She must be careful about them and must know the use of all the necessary tools used in gardening. Few tools are below mentioned. First, we have axe, then pruners, scythe, spade, hoel, hoe, gardening fork, etc. So this is how a gardening badge looks like. It's basically a hoe and basically other tools which are there with some leaves in a circular pattern. There are other types of badges too. Like, for example, of a debater, in that there are competitions which are held and we need to debate and we need to put forth our point. Next is the handy women. In this, we need to be multi-talented and should know different sorts of activities and should be able to manage our time well. Next is of a cyclist. This is basically for cycle and all. Like if you're a cycle rider, so this is good for that. And next is readers who reads a couple of books and knows a lot about the books and all the fantasies, etc. Next is the child nurse, that basically it's about the nutritious food or about the child should eat, etc. And there are many more to come along. So I hope this video was helpful for you all. Thank you.